Stacked glass is an architectural product that is made from layers of glass glued or stacked together. The external surface can then be textured in many different ways and used for decorative walls, architectural accents, water fountains, etc. Today, I want to show you how to make a stacked glass sample with a chipped side, resulting in a wave design of the side surface. We will begin by cutting several pieces of glass to exact dimensions. We will then put some temporary marks on the side, making it easier for us to chip glass evenly. It is also important to follow that pattern on all layers of glass, so that when combined together, they will match and create consistent pattern. Make sure the glass will not move, and get the right tool for chipping. Use upward pressure for chipping glass going in one direction, and then switch and in the opposite direction, use downward pressure for creating alternate designs. When properly matched, that will create the wave effect of texture. Don't forget the small size if your wall will need that exposure. Let's take a closer look here. Let's cut them in half and assemble pieces together in such a way that upwards and downward chips will overlay each other. I like numbering those pieces before I glue them to make sure I do it the right way, as you only get one shot at that. Clean the glass with alcohol and newspaper to avoid oil and dust artifacts. Now, apply the UV glue evenly, but do not overdo, as you do not want this glue to come out on the side of your sample. Stack the pieces of glass together. Make sure patterns overlay each other in the desired fashion. The nature of the UV glue is to remain liquid until the UV light is applied. It is time now to bring in the UV lamp and harden the glue. The last step will be to polish the surface and to make sure that all exterior of the glass does not have any sharp edges and is completely safe. I compiled several images from the Palace of Glass portfolio that will help you understand more about how beautiful and creative stacked glass installations can be. Sides can be creatively textured, telling a story. When needed, the center of the stacked glass sculpture can remain hollow, allowing space for special lighting needs or becoming the center of a waterfall. Green coloring of the stacked glass can be reduced at the expense of using more fragile starfire or diamond glass. When cut and stacked into round pieces, stacked glass can be turned into supporting elements, columns. Stacking can be done horizontal or vertical, and can be turned into different shapes and figures. Depending on the design approach, sides of the glass sculpture can be textured by sandblasting or chipping, or made smooth and polished. Stacked glass looks magical when lit from inside. Well, I sure hope this video was helpful. Here at Palace of Glass, we are ready to answer all your questions regarding any type of architectural or design and glass product. You can call us, you can send us an email, or you can chat live with us online at palaceofglass.com.